fancy. What are you reading? Is that a book with me in the front? Oh, yes, I made these cute little notebooks. Do you want to learn how to make these LOL doll notebooks, too? Look at how cute they are. We have splash cream here and baby splash cream. We have sugar and spice. And here's this Faname and baby Faname, little Faname. And these are these cute little notebooks. You can make them, and they're so easy to make. I'll teach you how. So let's get started on this tutorial. To make the notebook, you're going to need 3 sheets of white paper and 1 sheet of cardstock. And these are 8.5 by 11. And then I'm going to take this and put it into my paper trimmer here. If you don't have a paper trimmer, you can draw a line and use a scissor and an X-Acto knife to cut the paper. I'm going to make each strip 1.5 inches long, like this. So now I'm going to trim these papers to around 2 inches wide. Okay, so I have my little notebook now, and I folded it in half, but before that, I'm gonna take one of my little checklists, my LOL checklist, and which LOL doll should we use? My favorite is probably Sugar, so let's use Sugar. Let's cut her out. And we're going to glue her right onto the notebook. And then you know what would be fun? If we took Spice and then put her in the back of the notebook, because you know, Sugar and Spice, they are. And then how we're really going to keep these two together is that we're going to take some packaging tape. So this is just some regular old packaging tape, and we're going to just cut off a piece like this, and we're going to stick it on like that. And that kind of laminates it. It's like a really quick and easy way of laminating something. And I'm just gonna fold the tape over on one side and the other side, and then I'm gonna trim the top pieces. Like that. So now we have like this really sturdy notebook cover. I'm gonna put our pages of our notebook back in, and then I'm just gonna take my stapler and then staple this in. And look at that, we have our cute little Sugar and Spice notebook. And if you didn't want to do a Sugar and Spice notebook, I did one with a little Zoom Zoom. This is either Chip or Dale, if you know who this is. Go write in the comments below. Or you could turn it around and you could just make a little kawaii notebook like this. So there's so many cute ideas. Let me know which one you like. And be sure to like, subscribe, and comment. And stay tuned for my big giveaway. Thanks for watching, and bye now.